David Lidman and Jesse Lidman.
Captain speaking on behalf of myself, my name's Jason. First Officer Jeff Hunt, Greg and the team, welcome aboard your service this afternoon through to Brisbane. As you can see, the fairly strong winds, a bit of weather around, so there's going to be some associated turbulence as we depart, and initially probably going to the south a little bit before continuous turn to the left and setting course for Brisbane. Flight attendants and yourselves will be remaining in your seats for a little bit longer than usual. We'll let you up as soon as it is safe to do so. And you're comfortably in your seat. We should be pushing back in the next couple of minutes. It's an hour and 55 minutes in total through to Brisbane. And the weather up there, very similar to what you see here. I'll get back to you, or Jeff, actually, we'll get back to you as we get closer to Brisbane, let you know the actual details when we get them. Sit back, relax, and be underway shortly. Thank you. Bad news. At the moment, there's just a thunderstorm fairly close to the airport. The airport actually is closed. And that being the case, the tarmac, just for occupational health and safety reasons and lightning strikes, has been evacuated. So we'll be sitting in the aeroplane awaiting the return of the engineering staff and the people that can push us back. And then hopefully they'll open up the airport so we can depart and head for Brisbane. I would anticipate 15 to 20 minutes like this. So take seatbelts on off at the moment. So and feel free to continue to use the mobile phone if there's anyone that you would like to ring to just let them know that it's going to be probably half an hour delay, I'd imagine, all up. I'll keep you informed though. As we get the news, I'll pass it on. And once again, welcome aboard. Welcome aboard and enjoy the wait.
I've sent the man a text, but you might just give up and bring in this toe that we're just going to go the same sort of area.
We're just about to start our sector demonstration, so I pause. I'd like to in charge of our aircraft today, we have Captain Jason Bajans and First Officer. The captain speaking. Just once again changed all the runway departures out of Melbourne. We're taxiing for the other runway now, unfortunately. So shouldn't be that much longer. Just down the end, right hand turn up towards the international, and we'll see if we can do better off that one. Thanks for your patience.
y'all safely underway and the seatbelt sign is still on. I'd just like to explain our food and beverage service. Please refer to your copy of Beelicious located in your seat pocket. This does list all the items for purchase on today's flight. You will be in your cabin shortly to take your order. I do apologise in advance if your first choice is unavailable. Our preferred method of payment is credit card. We do accept cash. We appreciate small notes for the correct change wherever possible. In your seat pocket, you'll find our in-flight magazine by Erin as a feature on in-flight health. On the contents page, we recommend you read. Due to our delayed departure today, as an apology, I will be putting live to air in free, so you can all watch for free today. We'll come through with headsets for anyone who failed to receive one at the gates if you'd like to watch now. There may be movies available on channels 26, 27 and 28, which we'll be previewing. They'll be available on a pay-per-view basis. You can swipe your credit card or we can accept cash. And just follow the on-screen prompts. We'll come through to collect cash payments shortly. When the passenger seatbelt sign has been switched off, you are due to your order.
Arrival time or weather for Brisbane.